You should study the Bachelor of Commerce at NUI Galway because it's designed to produce fantastic graduates. Industry tells us the kind of graduates that it wants, and we have designed the programme accordingly. Industry tells us that they would like what they describe as a T-shaped graduate, graduates with a broad understanding of business that are then able to specialise in a specific area. In first year, you do a broad range of business subjects, including marketing, accounting, economics, management information systems, and human resource management. So you get an introduction to all of these areas. And don't worry if you haven't studied, say, accounting in secondary school. You can come into NUI Galway and start accounting from scratch or any of these subjects. So then in second year, you continue to study these subjects in more detail and you get to select some options. So if you're interested, for example, in a future in marketing, you get to check out consumer behaviour. You get to take some subjects in accounting and in economics just to check out what these subject areas are all about. This course is designed to enhance your employability in the workplace. So in order to make you more employable, a great emphasis is put on what we call skills for work life in second year. In this subject, you will learn about yourself and the kind of career that might suit you. You'll learn about interview techniques and CV preparation with our dedicated career team. You will also spend time learning how to communicate better, how to work in teams, how to negotiate, how to network, all essential business skills that you need for the workplace. And then in third year, you select one of these areas as your specialism, and you get to study lots of different optional subjects that you choose and end up with a very specialised degree. You take a subject called Innovation, Creativity and Enterprise. And in this subject, you work with very small teams on developing a business idea that you have. You are matched with mentors who are successful business people in their own right, and they work with you to help you bring this idea to fruition. So this is a little bit like the Dragon's Den you see on TV. You get to present your ideas to the dragons and they decide where you go from there. Remember, when choosing your subjects for third year, you get the opportunity to sit with employers and spend an afternoon or a morning talking about the different career opportunities. This will really help you to decide what path would be right for you to follow.